Carrying beauty is a daunting thing. And how lucky you are to wear your imperfections for others to gaze upon. Yes!
We live in a scary world, people! In a time when the collective chooses to not appreciate greatness.
You will fall very hard for Kasim.
Damn, yes!
I can't stand her!
Her breath probably smells so bad.
Hey, not even. Once when we were really young, she spent the night at my house. It's like she breathes out for breeze. No
laughing.
You're not the type of girl that immediately catches a guy's eye. But once you open your mouth, start speaking, you become very attractive.
Who are they?
My friends.
Friends? They're not the kind of people you can be friends with. Jealous!
I'm right here! Right here! Right here! Okay. Kasim is supposed to be my escort for society.
It's like people see me and they assume I carry things. Trauma, pain, distrust, baggage, anger, that is not in me.
God of earth, God of wind, God of fire, God of the Obamas, please take my beauty away from me.
If you are not my daughter, do not come from my genes, I too will be a danger to you.